Now, if you want to play both parts, I recommend starting with just left hand on first surdo and right hand on third. And then eventually we can do the both thing, but that's even trickier. So for this, what we've got now, it's left, left, right, left, left, right, left, left, right, left, left, right, left, right, right, left, left, right, left, left, right, left, left, right, left, left, right, left, right, right, boom, boom, ba da da boom, boom, ba da ba da boom, boom, ba da da boom, boom, ba da 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 boom, boom, ba da da boom, boom, ba da 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 boom, boom. Sorry, I messed that one up. So, and again, I'll do it a little slower. Five, six, seven, and left, left, right, left, left, right, left, left, right, left, left, right, left, right, right. You want to add all three. Now, where you were doing left, you've got to do both, and that's going to mean a little extra work getting from here over to here. Okay, so it would be this: both, both, right, both, both, right, both, both, right, both, both, right, left, right, right, both. Surdos. All right, super fun. Have a good time with that. Okay, guys, I'm